Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel, guys. In today's video, we'll be working here on a Chevy Cruze, guys. And if you're trying to find, okay, the fuse for the fuel pump, guys, stay with us and we'll show you where it's located. You actually might have three fuses, guys, that control the fuel pump. So stay with us. Depending on which model we have, you will have probably at least two of them. So we'll, guys, have more than 200 videos on this car. Why? Because our goal, guys, is to save you as much money as we can by providing these videos. All we need in return, guys, please subscribe, like the video, and drop a comment below so we know if we're doing a good job or not. Okay, any recommendations are highly appreciated. We need to, guys, open the hood, okay, support it here. The fuel pump, guys, okay, as you know, the fuel pump is usually located in the fuel tank, which is under the rear seat. That's where it's located. We'll have a video how to replace fuel pump as well. All the tools and parts, guys, that we use, including the replacement fuses, all that will be listed in the description of the video below. So this is, guys, the fuse box that we need to open now. Okay, that cap has three clips, 1, 2, 3. We need to squish on each side, okay, and pull up. This one came loose already. So let me now explain, guys, okay, which fuses we need to check here. So the first fuse that we need to check will be fuse number 18, okay, right there. This is fuse number 18. This is for the fuel pump. You can see there is a number next to it. I'm going to remove that one with the fuse puller. You have one clip here, push back, pull it up, like that. We will remove it. Okay, most of the times, guys, you can tell if a fuse is good or not. This one seems perfectly fine. But you can always use, you can always get one. Okay, let me get here the voltmeter, guys. This is a really good true RMS voltmeter. Check it out, listed in the description of the video below. I'll have it set at continuity testing, ohm meter resistance, and if that fuse is good, we should get zeros, guys. Okay, I dropped it. Perfect, this is definitely a good fuse. I'll go ahead, push that one in. Now, another fuse that you could have, guys, is fuse number 20. It's this fuse here. Ours is missing. We don't have that one for our model. And the other fuse that you might have, guys, okay, is fuse number 67. This fuse, that 20 amp fuse. So let's check this one out. Okay, so if your car doesn't start, guys, check those. Okay, now this one you can definitely see that it's burnt, but let me show you what will happen with the ohm meter. Okay, if we try to test it now. Nothing, guys, it's burned. So I'm going to go ahead, get a replacement fuse from our box. Okay, this one will be a good one. Yep, zeros. So definitely a good fuse, guys. And all I have to do, just go ahead and push it in. Don't forget, guys, later to install your fuse puller here as well, not to forget it. So thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to the channel for more videos and see you guys next time.